A warm welcome to all the students of Daud Bhoi Fazal Bhoi Primary School, Ward B, Standard 2nd. Welcome again in the second session of English lecture, students. Let's we continue Yash and Moti question answer, means we have to solve Yash and Moti chapter question answers. Okay? So this is students, again welcome in same chapter, and let's we solve exercises, students. Yash and Moti chapter is Yash and Moti. See, find the words in the story which mean bitten or cut off with teeth, means nibbled, and nibbled. Nibbled. Second, what do you mean by cried noisily? Soaped, SOBBED, SOBBED. Next question, students. Answer in a word or a phrase. What is the question? Who bought new shoes for Yash? Answer is mother. Question number 2. How did Yash feel then? Happy. Why was Yash sobbing? Answer. His one shoe was lost. Question number 4. Who had carried Yash's shoe to the hole? Answer. A big fat rat. Now, next question, students. Put the following sentences in the correct order. So, here, these are the 5 sentences, and we have to put him in a proper order. So, here, look here. The first one is this one. The first one is this one. His mother gave him new shoes. Second one is this. There is only one shoe here. Third is this. Yash followed Moti. Fourth is Yash saw his shoe in the hole. Fifth one. Thank you, Moti, said Yash. Okay, now these are the dictation words that you have to copy down in your English notebook. Okay, come on. Shoes. Morning. Soaped. Wagging. Barked. Yard. Nibbled. Condition. Thank you and have a nice day, students.